Buddhist Eschatology. Driving north on the Palisades Parkway, glad to be alive in July, after a month of heavy rains, the greens are tropical in my garden in Glens Falls, lush with yellow squash, 3 weeks ahead of last year. After talking with Bernie about the anger he harbors at his fear of dying alone, in which he locates the whole of Buddhist eschatology. The terror our species imposes on the world will bring about the next dark age. Realize I may as easily die into love. The heart at last unbound. And fall through years of grace with my wife and daughter into the heartache of my childhood. Dissolve happily into the closing lotus of my mother's womb. A garden growing backward.